Cyberwolf here. We are heading to the next boss. Let us have some fun, shall we? Yeah. Well, if the horse will let us, right? Going on to the sixth boss here. Kinda stoked, kind of worried, seeing as that flying one was definitely interesting. Definitely hoping that this one doesn't require such interesting mechanics. At the very least, I hope it doesn't have a lot of downtime of swimming when I make a mistake or it will fall off. In the sun. Well, let's just hope we're going the right way then. Assuming that goes down there, so we will keep going. Being in my way, horse. Okay, well, how does one get down there? Is it over here? Dude. can't. Looks like you can't come with me anyways, horsey. Bring it on, monkey. You want to make sure I can't run away, that's for sure. Wasn't what I was trying to do. But it's what happened. So now I get to fight this boss with half health. And is it a monkey? It looks like it's a monkey. It's a great bearded monkey. Means you're a babble, and I'm not. Oh, jeez. Oh. Come on, big feller. We'll be right back. Oh, it's not there anymore. Great. Where's the next one at? Right there. Come on. I'm down. How curiosity killed the monkey? No? Well, that's because most monkeys are smarter than you. It's usually curiosity kills the cat. Done, monkey, done. Way easier than the bird.
Leave me alone.
I do not want to be cursed. No. I thought I'd be able to run from it. I was clearly wrong. Stuff now. I thought I heard it last time, but I was talking, so. Six down. Box. Boss 7 incoming.
Well, here it is. The Ulcer Echo Medicine. Others was.
I have to kill a snake.
No.
I see that being a problem. Alright. Same as before, I'll get us there since that boss fight was a bit on the short end. I'll get us there and then start the next episode down the road. This horse could turn tighter than that. It looks like we're heading back down. I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. There is indeed a lake right there. Okay, right there. Yep.
Yeah.
Where those rocks are at.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have to kick you if you would move. Of course, I also wouldn't have to kick you if the programmers had done a better job at coding you. But alas, I understand. The game is about the journey and then the boss fights. Going in here.
Yeah.
I believe this is where the last Colossus that was in this area came out of, actually. Oh yeah, definitely gotta come in through here somewhere. Interesting. out of the water for a time. If I can remember which buttons to push. Just to confirm I am in the right area, I will call this video now, take a quick look, and I will be back with you guys shortly. Thanks for watching.